Hello, what you could see here are it's a study of precision and how close the and parallel could be the alignment of the bow shuriken. You could see we have the both shuriken, these two shuriken close one to the other in less than one thumb. And it's on the alignment, you could see that it's quite too parallel and it's at the same height and the same direction. Then it's nice to see this opportunity, this special throw. Thank you.